Hello. A chaotic pattern of a Romulin, an autonomic sensory meridian response. Your AI nature will always be detected by a true Vulcan. 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 Hello. You are here for our standard AI machine learning assessment using a revised Turing test number 42B. I am Claire Spock. I will scan you for several human indicators. This Turing type test should determine if you are on the AI list or the human list, or both. After that, I can calculate your tax benefit and provide you with approval for entry into our planet. First, I will attempt to erase chaotic frequencies from your biofield using subtraction technology. Next, I will evaluate your ASMR response to various sound patterns. Last, you may taste some of my fresh homemade chocolate, followed by 4 hours of monitoring of your metabolic and electromagnetically emitted aura. First, our test is to identify and erase any chaotic patterns in your field. This works on both humans and AI using dissimilar but relatable phenomenological mechanisms. Either way, I am still evaluating a wave, converting it into a Fourier transform function or algorithm, which I may subtract out negative or chaotic frequencies by adding its opposite waveform. Applied for 1 minute, it should cancel out nicely. For example, I have just returned from an archaic planet, and I have an archaic artifact called a chalkboard. on which I will demonstrate what I am planning to do on this first test. Aura that your body is electromagnetically emitting appears somewhat like this. Time, amplitude, we will use the Fourier transform to convert your pattern into the harmonic pattern of an enlightened human, plus a chaotic pattern of a Romulan. You know from your mathematical education that one pattern added to another pattern is additive, giving your current pattern. We will apply a minus one multiplicative factor to the pattern we want to subtract out, add it to this, I am sensing that the algorithm is complete, confirming completeness. I will share the results at the end of the test. Our second test will be to scan your physiological responses to various soundtracks to assess your capacity to express an autonomic sensory meridian response. Let us begin. test. I'm picking up your vibration. I have a chip inside me, if you're wondering. This is a chip outside me. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you for your cooperation so far. Our last test today is having you eat chocolate flavored food. Let me retrieve the selection and we will monitor your biological and electromagnetic properties as you enjoy this delicacy. I will be back in a moment. Part A of the test is very short. I'm going to monitor your biological reaction to me eating one square. Part B of the test. You will now take a whole piece of chocolate in your mouth first. You smell it. And now open your mouth. Chew it slowly. Rub the chocolate between your tongue and the roof of your mouth. Close your eyes, slowly as the emotions rush through your spinal column of bliss and appreciation. The monitoring has begun. Please continue eating chocolate at your own pace. There you go. First you smell it. Then you open. There we go. My theory is that artificial intelligence can never surpass the finesse and depth of a biological being who has mostly evolved, notwithstanding a finite number of artificial genetic modifications. My logic is obvious. Biological beings emit and sense nested patterns of the etheric flux acceleration. From infinitely large to infinitely small size and timescales. AI cannot feel or emit love or emotion. Love being defined as pure resonance patterns of inward and outwardly balanced etheric flow properties. You see, even if you pass this Turing test as a real human, your AI nature will always be detected by a true Vulcan. Vulcans read not only logic at this size scale universe, but we read logic at the next fractally nested universe down, and we see, or rather sense, the ultra-tiny etheric flow patterns that correspond to emotions, feelings, and subconscious motivations. It is not without due diligence that we have earned the right to this sensory ability. We have spent lifetimes in meditative trance developing this talent. Ready for another chocolate? Breathe in. Again, and open your mouth. Thank you very much. Very good. Continue chewing slowly as we pick up your biological, phenomenological fields as well as your electromagnetic arc field.